phone else on the coffee table.
Why can I smell mushrooms? We didn't serve mushrooms for break. You know what? Don't answer that, please. See, when this is done, can you remind me to take a bath in acid?
Just don't think about it. Just clean. Your dad's going to be home in less than an hour.
You might want to put that away. We're expecting company.
We are? Hmm. Oh! Ah, oh, Tim.
And you thought you were done with me for today, didn't you?
No, no, no. Come in, come in.
Can you start? I'll be there in a sec.
Cheers. Mmm. Tastes as good as it looks.
Okay.
That's it, I'm stuffed.
No, calm down, I can fix this.
How are you going to fix that, Summer? It's completely empty.
Just how much was in the bottle when he left?
What?
Just calm down and tell me how full it was.
I don't know, half.
Okay. You know, she's actually doing very, very well for herself. Mm. I swear those two own half the shoes in New York, though, and given their frantic schedules, I got no idea how they find time to shop. What is that smell?
Dad, I can't believe Elle didn't get to hang out with you. I mean, you have been waiting to see her for ages, right?
Ah, it's all right. Just bad timing, I guess. I'll go over again soon. You know what? I think I will have that coffee.
Dad, just chill out, all right?
Andrew, I have been doing nothing but chill out for the last 20 hours on a plane.
Well, then unpack. Look, Summer's happy to get you a coffee.
Yeah, I was just making myself a tea.
Okay, fine, thanks. What did I specifically say to you before I left? Hmm? No parties.
Yeah, you did. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I did. I couldn't have been any clearer. But what are you going to do anyway? Throw a party.
Sorry.
Been wanting to ask about this all afternoon. Who's the nutter for Peru?
Oh, well.
Would you rather have herbal tea?
Actually, have you been?
No, I'm a bit of a homebody, but I've heard it's pretty good.
Carl?
Oh, yes.
Actually, one of the blokes at work went last year and he still won't shut up about it. When are you going?
Oh, we wanted to get there before the wet season.
Isn't that November? You're leaving it a bit late. Look, you shouldn't wait for me to drop off the perch. Look, I could be pushing up daisies by September.
Ellensbauer Backpacker Hostel, number 22 Ramsey Street.
I thought you wanted to try and help me support him.
I do.
You couldn't have made him feel worse if you tried banging on about Peru.
I wasn't banging on about anything. I was answering questions, making conversation.
About our plans for the future.
Well, I assumed he knew about Peru.
Why would he?
I didn't realise our holiday was such a big secret.
Don't
actually, guys, I don't feel too hot.
Jim.
Oh, no.
Jim!
Jim, can you hear me? Call an ambulance.
Is he breathing? Yeah, yeah, I'm fine. You go.
Okay, come on, you're shaking. Come
no,
sit down. I'll get someone to get you some water.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Jim's the one who needs you.
You know, Reese has everything under control. Susan, you know that Jim is a very sick man.
That you should be in there helping Reese.
It's likely the cancer has eaten into one of his major arteries. Now, this is not a good sign. You have to prepare yourself for the possible.
No, you saw him today. He's strong. He's positive. He's getting his appetite back.
Oh, Susan.
No, no, Carl, please. Please, just go in there and do everything you can to give him some more time. Please.